Something crazy is happening out there. It's amazing.
Perfect dinner.
Oh, this is crazy, hey?
Welcome back to another episode. Tonight is full moon, which means that everything is alive.
And yesterday we had one of the craziest days fishing ever. We're out with a couple of mates. We'll play some clips from that. And now today we are out in the deep blue exploring further than we ever have before on the Castaways. We're in search of some new deep water species out here, aren't we?
Yeah, and our favorite fish lives here, the Dogtooth Tuna. Let's see how the day unfolds.
Yeah, if we can find one of them, it would be absolutely epic.
What is it? Look what we just found, guys.
Is it a net? I think it's a fishing net of some sort, yeah.
All right, let's put it on board and bring it to shore. Eh?
Yeah.
Nice. Let's keep going.
We've just seen some big splashing up ahead. It looked like yellowfin tuna jumping out of the water. We'll troll up and fingers crossed we can get one of these fish on the line. There's a whole lot of birds up there that have spotted some fish. We're just doing some laps around it, but no luck yet.
Not luck on the trolling, so we're gonna gear up and jump in.
So deep and blue.
To the next spot. What's the plan, Captain?
We're gonna jump in here. There's a pretty sharp drop off, so we're gonna drift along the edge of it and hope that something big comes in. As we're drifting along the drop-off, we're using a flasher to try attract the large pelagic fish like dogtooth tuna, but the area we look for the doggies is the same area that the sharks hang out. And this place is unlike anywhere we've ever seen. There are so many sharks and they just seem to be wired a little bit differently here. We're monitoring both the number of sharks and the mood of the sharks before we pull the trigger on any fish.
So we're trying to go for a bigger doggy because all the small ones that come in, they will get sharked. So we're trying to go for a big one. If that doesn't happen, there's a couple of rainbow runners that we haven't tried yet.
Yeah. Oh, that's a beautiful doggy. He's probably like 35 kilos.
Yeah, just not quite big enough.
Yeah, I think the sharks would get him if we shot him. I think we need to go a bigger one. So much bait fish here, Fran. There's got to be a big doggy coming in soon.
I know.
It looks really good. Did you see that huge tiger shark?
Oh, Jesus. Did you get
something? Oh, yeah. It was like a submarine, hey. Compared to the other sharks, it's so big.
We've moved to a new spot and haven't seen any sharks. Now is our chance to try and spear a prize dogtooth tuna. Fran and I are taking turns diving with the spear gun while the other person is ready on the float line. I take the shot and the tug of war begins. Seemingly out of nowhere, the sharks must have sensed the injured fish and arrive in numbers. Unfortunately, the sharks win this battle. We need to move spots for a better chance at catching dinner. We find a big school of rainbow runner and shift our focus to getting one of them for dinner.
Perfect filleting table.
Yeah. Gotta work with nature, I suppose.
The water is annoying me. I want it. I want it so bad.
Got it. I think I got it. This will burn really well. Straight on the fire with soy sauce at the end. And I'll show you how we're cooking the rainbow runner in a second. All right, we're gonna cook the rainbow runner in beer butter with a sauce of lemon, olive oil, and the basil from the garden, Jack's favorite sauce. Jack really likes the paste to be a bit runny. Do you call it paste?
Yeah, the butter.
The butter, is this not runny yet?
Going straight on the pan. A little bit of fresh basil, pinch of salt. Second.
That's enough. That's enough. You love a bit of salt, don't you?
Salt's good for you.
Oh,
and
really?
A touch of olive oil.
Oh, that Jack's secret sauce.
That's it. Mix it all up and you've got the best beer battered sauce on the planet.
Jack just spotted something really cool out there, so he's putting the drone up. I don't know what's going on.
All right, these ones are done. Yay. Some sauce on it. Yum. Pumpkin is perfect. Put in here and mix it with the soy sauce. Yum.
Ta-da! Dinner is served! What's going on?
Hey, the most amazing thing is happening up there. I saw it all on the drone. So there's a couple of manta rays like feeding, and there's schools of GTs and sharks, and it's just like something crazy is happening out there. It's amazing. I've been watching it all on the drone.
That's so cool.
Could you see the manta rays out here?
I didn't see anything.
I've got one more battery, so I'll get it back out there.
You got back just in time for dinner.
Dinner?
Yeah.
Awesome. It smells good. You can smell it from up the beach.
Oh, what?
This is crazy, hey?
There's three manta rays and all the GTs are busting up.
This is absolutely insane.
Oh, look at that manta over here.
Perfect dinner. You want some?
Yeah. Ooh. Wow.
Our favorite TV show.
How's this? Manta ray and about 100 GTs busting up. Oh my gosh. That is amazing.
All right, guys, the sun is going down. We're going to finish up dinner and watch the last of our show here. Thanks so much for watching.
The manta rays are just playing in the moonlight here. This is amazing. Hope you enjoyed the episode, guys.
See you next time.
They're doing the dishes tonight.